job, squad, my friend. But here we go. It's...
Yeah, Kurt Hawkins couldn't make it tonight.
Yeah, he totally got lost in transit.
Last album I gave it to my girlfriend.
You must have really liked it then.
Yeah, let me put it this way. I gave it to my girlfriend. She slapped me with it.
I wouldn't blame her.
And she slayed it in my arms.
They're going to be taking on the Wyatt family.
I think this will be our first time seeing the Wyatt family in an action.
Here. Yeah, it'll be exclusively Luke Harper and Erick Rowan.
Here we go, folks. And you can pretty much bet they're not gonna be alone.
Oh, they are not. Bring that.
I wanna Bray know Wyatt, what?
Leader,
I wanna know what Sam Cia has Bray Wyatt been telling Erick Rowan and Luke Harper? That's what I want to know. I mean, what has he been preaching?
I don't know what he's preaching, but they're believing.
Man. You see, Luke Harper and Erick Rowan. I mean, hopefully we'll find out what happened to Danny Jackpot. We have not seen him. We have not seen or heard him. This WrestleMania midday, took him away.
Not hurt. That poor icon. He's
pretty sick. Yeah. No, something. The Wyatt family gets beautiful.
They do.
Yeah, you know, it used to be an old 1960s sitcom, The Addams Family. And the monsters, I'm about to put them up there with those two. As his ashes is getting in the way, Luke Harper goes start us off against Heath Slater. Heath, you're a braver man than I.
Then again, every man is.
And now, Luke Harper is now in full control.
Yes.
Big boot by Luke Harper. And Bray Wyatt is standing on the apron.
You gotta give Heath Slater credit. He tries, it's just his effort is worthless.
Uh-oh, I think Erick Rowan. Oh, good lord.
I think Jinder Mahal's just on the outside looking in going,
God, I'm Jinder Mahal, I just won. Man, they're just toying with Heath Slater.
Yeah.
Again, Bray Wyatt stands on the eight. Okay, Jinder Mahal. Well, Jinder Mahal saying, okay, let me go in there.
Yeah, but I gotta say, Jinder Mahal is usually the better of the two, but...
Oh! You were saying?
Yeah, he just proved me wrong.
And then just like, Harper wanted Mahal in there. If this keeps going on like this, ref, we're going to have to step in and stop this. I mean, at least show some mercy. Lord.
Wyatt's as a tag team, these two especially, remind me of the old Godwins, that like much creepier and scarier.
Oh, man.
Two guys beat the hell out of their opponents.
Right now, Erick Rowan, uh-oh.
Air hug.
Air hug.
He's playing a man just break it up.
Makes it cold. I don't know why he still does that. I don't think he was thinking. Let's move on. Why would you want to break that up and pay for it just like that?
Oh my God. Bray Wyatt's taking a puppy and that's it. One, two, three. That did not take long.
Yeah, just leave us alone, Bray. Leave us alone, Bray. We don't want to follow the buzz. Just leave us alone. and then you wouldn't miss a thing.
That entire match.
We get ready for another huge matchup. We are live from the beautiful city of Tulsa, Oklahoma, folks. You know something? The Ryan family and the Josh squad just disappeared. Where'd they go?
You say this beautiful city? Have you been outside?
I guess Bray Wyatt's playing another round of mad games. Ladies and gentlemen, we get ready to see Jax Wagner make his way down here.
All American American Jax Wagner.
Ever since Dolph Ziggler kicked Jax Wagner to the curb, Jax Wagner hasn't been doing that much NWE. Yeah.
He's still trying to get the ball after that breakup. It's sometimes harder for certain members of tag teams to just evolve a single
single. I didn't see a point. I mean, how long did it take for Heidi to... Oh, boy. Now, hang on that song. This is the most despicable, the most, this man, for no reason whatsoever, at WrestleMania, Carlton smoking his shot at being SmackDown and money in the bank.
All the good thing Smokey's somewhere watching and speculated back at United. Go up here tonight. So far he hasn't. I didn't see him in the back before the show.
Well, it's a long fight between Wichita, Kansas. And
Tulsa,
Oklahoma.
Oh, I said on that show, he was smart. He'd get right on the plane and get here. I don't know if he managed to do that or not.
Remember, also on the last episode of SmackDown, this guy, I forgot, Duke Ammons showing off the colors of his favorite NCAA team, the Blue Devils. As I was trying to say, on the last episode of SmackDown, Smoker was on the verge of being Alberto Del Rio, but Duke Ammons' music played, and that caused Smoker the matchup.
He's gonna want payback.
Duke Ammons, the former Intercontinental Champion, who rather than go and defend his title against Evan Bourne at No Way Out, Duke Ammons just suddenly retired. And then we thought that he was done for good until he showed up at WrestleMania.
Oh, I guess he changed his mind.
Yeah.
How many wrestlers do you know who retired and come back? I mean, hell, Terry Funk alone. How many times has he retired and come back?
Terry Funk is in his 70s and he's still wrestling. Right now, Jack Swagger is in full. Right now, Jack Swagger is taking a fight to Duke Ammons.
And it's going to the top rope. By him, I beat Jack Swagger and get the hell out of here before Smokey shows up. You've got to believe Smokey would want to be here if he knew Duke Ammons was here. He's looking to get his hands on him any way he can.
And we are in Jack Swagger's home state of Oklahoma.
I feel so sorry for him.
Right now, just Duke Ammons in full control. Duke Ammons,
I don't know if Smokey's here. He might not show up. He probably won't.
That's a distinct possibility, as Duke Ammons has Jack Swagger that turnbuckle.
We're just speculating.
That's all that we could do here. Now, if Smokey all of a sudden shows up out of the blue, then we're going to have a fight in our hands. Unless Duke Ammons will run.
Which he probably won't. He's good.
And a boot by Jack Swagger.
And he's facing a tough opponent. Jack Swagger is not no slouch.
Mm-hmm.
He's not a member of the job squad. Gutbuster.
Taking on.
Right now, Daniela and Ambrose starting it off.
Shield might get broken up.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up after this match, we're going to have the main event of main event. And I believe this will be the final main event of main event. It's going to be Bobby Lashley versus The Miz.
Oh my God. What the hell did The Miz do?
Ask this question, is it wise for Dean Ambrose to go strike for strike against the devil? I mean, I know Ambrose is a lunatic fringe, but come on. Remember, the devil used to be a boxer.
I was just about to say that, Carter. And the only match he lost was by DQ.
Oh, good lord. What a lariat. Suspect,
Gary. With a head there. Cool. Awesome Dean Ambrose around.
Absolutely.
Ambrose very sorry.
Now swinging in that big about Dean Ambrose. Here comes Seth Rollins to man the cost. Oh, good lord. He calls himself the architect. How do I pronounce that right?
The architect of the shield, alright.
Yeah.
Oh, back
wait a minute!
One. Not even two there. Three was a little slightly out of position, but in the matter anyway. Oh, springboard dropkick. Stuffed up. We took out another lariat. Springboard, clothesline.
Like we said, cover. Like he says.
One, two, three.
Just punches away. $1,000 lariat we saw not too long ago by Suspect. I mean, he's known for those lariats. Oh, Suspect. Oh, Suspect for the top! Good lord!
God. One, two.
So close.
Yeah. Like we said, Suspect is known for those lariats, and he could do a lariat from all over the place. Like we just witnessed right there, a huge charm.
Master of the lariat.
That's a tag. Here comes the narrow. What the? A little bit of poetry in motion.
Oh. Well, both Suspect and Legend.
We saw Matt Hardy and Jericho did that on United.
Yeah. Two.
And now just look at this now. The Hounds of Justice. Oh, good lord.
Dropkick.
But could the Hounds of Justice be broken up during this draft period?
It could be. God, they could be.
Absolutely. Oh, good lord, because we're going to find out eventually if these guys are good as singles competitors than as teammates. Why not? The devil is being isolated by the shield.
You count there for an elbow drop. Wait a minute. Oh.
Good lord. Now. Just look at Dean Ambrose. Good lord.
Right there. Go for the cover again. One, two. Ooh, so very close.
You know something? I mean, just imagine if the draft lottery, the Shield, or the $1 million congregation could be broken up. Have seen teams get broke up here. Good lord.
What a double team.
Yeah, I mean, we've seen teams get broke up. I mean, remember when the Dudley Boys broke up years ago?
Oh, that was a disaster.
Yeah, especially for Reverend Devon. Yeah, that was a disaster for him.
The drop was one hell of a change, shake things up here in WEDF, and that's always a good thing.
Absolutely. Right now, Dean Ambrose in full control. Uh-oh.
That neckbreaker again. He loves using that maneuver. elbow right to the top of the head of Logan Arrow right there.
Absolutely.
Ambrose. Uh-oh. Oh, he's gone. He was gone for a tiger suplex, I believe, there. He's gone for it again. Oh, no, wait. Put that down in a face buster. Too close to the ropes there, Dean.
Right now, just a slugfest going on between these two.
Back and forth.
Remember, the Shield has taken it to RVD, John Cena, Hulk Hogan, Jeff Hardy, Sheamus, Joshua Bishop, the Congregation for More Joe, and many more ever since they made their debut here in WEDF.
Sidewalk slam there. One, two.
And suspect breaks the count. Whoa! But is it a possibility that the Shield have been figured out?
It's possible.
I think Dean Ambrose might be setting up, throwing the nail to the turnbuckle. There was some serious trouble here. That's a tag, and here comes Rollins.
Have to look for something
here. Uh-oh. Rollins. Up some. Well, one more. Hang on. Oh.
Stuffed up there. Back body drop.
And here comes the hot tag. And here we go.
Oh, right to the face. Knocking Seth Rollins down. Knocking Dean Ambrose off the... You know, that suspect's probably looking for something here. Neck breaker. Oh,
here
it comes.
The suspect shuffle!
There he's looking for the final shot here. There, knocks him down.
What? Wait! Ambrose up in the top turn, don't go!
Oh, huge springboard drop. Cover a drop kick there.
And now, suspect! Dean Ambrose rolls on the outside! Uh-oh!
Oh! Hanging back break there. Tags in. Poke D'Angelo De Niro. Uppercut.
And down goes Ambrose!
He's down there.
We might get ready to see the end here, folks.
But
we might see the end here, folks.
Oh!
Because the $1 million device!
Oh! Respect. Okay. It's a ding. Cover. One, two, three. Oh, the very fun. Does it again, they defeat the Shield.
Man, what a matchup!
You have to remember, everyone, that there's only two vendors of the Shield here tonight. That's one hell of a victory.
They've been on the ball because they beat and made the RKO the last 6 seconds.
That's one hell of a role to be on.
Absolutely.
Two great teams. WEDF.
Man, what a victory for $1 million Congregation.
I believe it is main event time, Carter.
Absolutely. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up, we've got the main event of the evening as Bobby Lashley is going to face off against The Miz coming up.
He is a former world champion here at the WEDF champion. WEDF.
Here comes The Miz.
Mike Mazzana, of what he's done, but damn, he's taking on one hell of a monster named Bobby Lashley.
I'm pretty sure Miz has a mindset because he thinks that if I could beat Bobby Lashley, then I like my chances of being the next WEDF champion. Well, we gotta say the World Heavyweight Champion now, because remember, the champions have pretty much switched brands. He still wants that title.
Pretty much, they have. They've switched brands.
Also remember, at last year back, those titles could change brands again.
That's good.
Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Bobby Lashley. Remember, this was a success that the WEDF Championship back in season 3. He was taking out everyone that stood in his way, that stood between him and the WEDF Championship. Mick Foley, Frank Donald, McMahon, John Morrison.
Everybody.
Here comes a guy that missed in all of season 3 thanks to Triple H holding him away from the WEDF Championship.
Hold on, Ambrose. He's going in against Vaughn Eller and Athlete and Baldy Lashley.
Also, it's Mr. Man and Goldberg, who was the masked man way back when. Double cross Miz. And even though Miz lost to Morrissey at WrestleMania, the man Miz also took out. There's no doubt Miz wants revenge against Goldberg. As we remain on the ring bell, as Lashley and the Miz like you're ready to get out of the way. Here we go.
You compare the two men's size, I mean, Bobby Lashley is far bigger, far stronger. The only thing I can't even think of anyway that Miz would have the advantage except for maybe speed and endurance. But that would have been good to see his match for Miz.
Lashley, he is quick and he is doable.
He might only have a slight advantage on that.
Remember, he is a former Armed Forces champion.
That's true. That is true.
And Lashley's just having his favorite days over that time. And he also has an MMA background.
Yeah. Nice lounge. Oh, belly to belly overhead.
This is going to have to outsmart Lashley in order to beat him. And Lashley is similar in size to Goldberg.
Lashley, Goldberg. Bobby Lashley first started out.
Oh, what a close line. But if Miz wants to make a statement, he's going to need this win over Bobby Lashley. Uh-oh. Come on, Miz.
Going, all right. We have that announce table down there.
Okay. Oh, great. Miz is getting mad again, and he just asked me where Frank Dog. Uh-oh.
Oh my god!
DDT! Why do the table?
What the hell?
What was the point? I mean, you talking about how smart Lashley, well, there you go!
Gonna pay for that. Oh.
Miz is having his baby Bobby Lashley right now.
Yeah, Miz is dangerous inside the ring and out of it, but man,
Lashley just keeps on getting up.
Lashley is a monster.
Now Miz is having his way that turnbuckle.
This is still going to make the main event of the last main event a memorable one. And he's succeeding.
Absolutely.
That's that thing you see right there.
Oh, man. And I think Miz might be looking for the skull crushing finale.
And it will be a skull crushing finale if he gets it on. That actually counted.
Absolutely. Lashley, back body drum. I think Bobby Lashley might have some evil intentions.
He might.
Now Lashley, shot to the back of the neck. Throwing the Miz.
Throwing at him. Back into the ring there. Sunset flip close, but Bobby Lashley is he's a monster. He can't be put down easily.
Absolutely. This is taking the fight to Bobby Lashley.
This is impressing.
That's what you gotta do when you win the ring with Bobby Lashley. You gotta take the fight to him.
I've never been a personally fan of the Miz, so I was looking at this matchup. I thought Bobby Lashley would come in here and just walk all over the Miz. But Miz is looking to prove he can't. Gone up a little bit. He's looking to figure four at some stage.
Miz! With a swing in there right there! Triple H tried his summer fist to put Bobby Lashley down, but Lashley made his return at the Royal Rumble and eliminated Triple H. And then he finished the job at WrestleMania. And we haven't heard from Triple H since that defeat.
Well, there hasn't been a lot of shows since WrestleMania, so that could be the reason. But I think we're going to hear from Triple H sometime.
Yeah, I think, yep, Miz is going right back to work on the leg again, folks.
Yeah, he has been.
That's a slug fest.
It is.
Doing a number on Lashley. Oh, good lord.
He's been working on that head as well. And he's going for a cover, but Lashley is pretty close to the ropes. He manages to
get him. Gets the new count.
Right on the back of his head there.
Oh boy, Miz is spending a little bit too much time floating.
And he's paid for it. Bobby Lashley, he doesn't like to mess around.
Absolutely. Bobby Lashley kind of guy that wants to end it. End it in a hurry. You give him an inch and Bobby Lashley will take the whole matchup. Throwing in the Miz that turnbuckle with force.
Torture rack.
Good lord. Oh, Miz began to fight back here.
Spine Buster!
That might be it.
Two. No, not quite. Oh, you pulled it a little bit too early there. Crowd is getting behind Lashley.
Miz pick on his feet.
And belly to belly.
Nicely done. I think Lashley might be looking for the end here. Might be looking for the end here. With the spear.
Oh.
I just broke the Miz in half.
One, two, three, and it's over. He put one hell of a fight. He put Lashley through the table and still could not get the job done. Wow.
Yeah, so we better go in there and check on the Miz. This guy's broken.
That
spear could make anyone in half.
Wow. last main event of main event with one hell of a main event.
Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you so much for tuning in here to the last episode. We'll see you on down the road.
Also, but.